Welcome to SOFiSTiK Reinforcement Detailing presentation. In this video, I would like to show you a couple of workflows which will help you detailing all the positions at once, grouped on a drafting view, and presenting a schedule formatted as you wish. Let's begin with all shape detailing. I am activating the plan view so that I can show you that even if the shape detail command is grayed out and inactive, I can still find the all shape details active by accessing the drop-down menu. Then point the scale and click OK. This is working from any view because it is creating a new drafting view in which will automatically draw all your shapes. Let me just simply arrange the view in the plan. The straight rebars are represented through a symbolic length and with a sign suggesting this. If there is a reason that for some rebars I don't want to have the symbolic length, I can change this setting from the properties window by simply unchecking the options show symbolic length. Let's make some plays for the schedule now. I have the option in Revit to make also schedules, but without pictures. I mean, without pictures that scales according to the dimension of the position and part lengths. I make sure I have the field for image edit in my schedule, and with drag and drop, I lay the schedule in my plan. With help of SOFiSTiK Reinforcement Detailing, we can now insert the images with just one click. Now from schedule drop-down menu, I simply click on the button Shape Image, and the table previously inserted will automatically update with the missing images. There is another way to generate the quantity schedule for the reinforcement in case you want to have it as a separate Word document file. First, let's have a look in the settings. I make sure I select the output in Word format and that I have the right template indicated. Let's see how the template looks like. Might seem complicated, but it's not. Everything that you see in curly brackets is a parameter which comes from Revit and will be automatically filled. If you open a template for another language, you can notice the headings of the tables translated in that language and the parameters are the same. Starting with one of our default templates, you could arrange your schedule as you desire. I choose a template in English and let's see what the output is. The parameters from Revit are automatically filled for all positions. I intentionally made a mistake. The pictures for the profiles are a bit too big for our table. We don't have to change it one by one in Word, but we can do this faster. We go again by schedule settings, and in image width field, I write a smaller dimension. The fields in settings dialogs from SOFiSTiK Reinforcement Detailing are working exactly like Revit fields. If I don't remember in which units I should write the value, I can simply write the units after the value and they will automatically update. Now we can check if the pictures in the document will have a reasonable dimension. Everything looks fine. Thank you for watching this presentation, and if you have a remark or comment, please leave it below or send us an email to support@sofistik.com. See you soon. Bye.